Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new video, and on today's video I will be showing you how to log into TTRockstars or Times Table Rockstars student account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you're comfortable with, and on the search URL type in ttrockstars.com. Once you press enter on your keyboard, you will land on this interface. Now, in order to log into your account, click on the login button that you will get to see next to help button at the upper right corner. Here again, click on login. And from this interface, you have to select either from school, family or tutor. Here I will go with school. Now, if you are a student, click on student, or if you are a teacher, click on teacher. And on this page, you have to enter your teacher email, and under that, enter your password. And once you're done with that, click on login button on that same dialog box. And once you're done with that, you will be logged into your account. So that's how you can simply log into your TTRockstars student account. And I hope this video helped you. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.